five rehearsals.
Woo.
Five rehearsals in which half of them haven't been here. You know? And that's where the challenge comes into play. Right now, I am here one day a week. I'm here one day a week, and my biggest thing is for the one day that we do something, they all forget. Almost half, 335, now about 60% of what we did by the time the next rehearsal happens. So, we're gonna the thing that I wanna put out to you all is this is something that, now that you see what it's about, is this something that you want to invest in? Something that you want to, let's say, and I'm willing to put 2 days a week in. I'm willing to put 2 days a week in, like Monday and Thursday, really figure out what's best for you to really get this to a point where it needs to be. Because as I said, we've only had about five or six rehearsals together, but you can see the show value of what we're trying to achieve. The show value, which is much more in line of what we do, we see professionals do. This usually doesn't exist at the high school level, and certainly not at the college level. You know, they're very taught to be very formal. They don't learn the basics of performing. This is what I bring to the table. And honestly, to the program here at Thurman White. And they've been very supportive of what we're trying to achieve here. So, and that's what I want to know from you guys. Is this something, you guys have fun doing this?
Yep.
Yeah.
And I always ask this question before, is this easy?
No.
Discipline. Just like any sport, just like any thing that you, honestly, if you had to go pay for your kids' piano lessons once a week, you know, it's gonna be $60, but we're doing this, the school is offering a program like this to you guys. And it's, as you can see, it's really, really good work. So I wanna hear from you guys. What do you guys think of what's happening here? What did you see that was really good, either about your kid or some kid who did really well? What did you see? So, parents, what do you think? Sir, you first. Raise your hand, parents. No fear.
The microphone's okay.
Mm-hmm.
And like I say, she's extremely, she projects very well. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Without the microphone. Okay. She holds it right here.
Mm-hmm.
Mine tries to project, does well, but holds the microphone down here.
Okay. Good question, sir.
And I'm going to snip, but it's in her, you know, so it's just getting them and like coming down, that one coming up. But again, everybody's still getting things together.
Mm-hmm.
And understand this
right now, for excellent, yes. Excellent observation. I'm usually the sound guy. I'm not on stage. So the things like, you know, microphones being louder and making sure your kid is heard, those are the things that I, as a sound engineer, be like, nope, she has to come up. And I balance things out. Being a professional sound engineer. So these are the things but most schools don't even have, Desert Oasis doesn't have two nickels to rub together. And I've been to, almost every single high school in Las Vegas. And they don't have the gear and aren't equipped with all the high tech stuff that we have here. And my job for the beatboxers is for them to learn how to set it up. Learn what you're doing. It's not a microphone, you just do this all the time, it's magic.
Yeah.
Give them the basics. And of anybody who wants to learn. Michael, he just came in 2 weeks ago. And I mean, he's here, he's like, oh my God, I've never sung in my life.
Good job.
Yeah.
Right. And he's only gonna get better from this point. He's only gonna get better. Sir, what did you see that was good, or what do you see that needs work?
I